Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. How are you doing? Welcome to my channel. This is Ogonwadi. Happy Friday, happy weekend, happy whatever day you're watching this. So guys, today we're just gonna have a little talk about our skin and our health. I have these two, one of the oils I use actually, these two particular oils has to do with health and beauty. And I've opened somewhere and my laptop where I'm going to read out the benefits, because I cannot say everything on my head because it is a whole lot of benefits. So what oil am I talking about? I'm talking about turmeric oil and black seed oil. I don't know if you're familiar with black seed oil, but I know a lot of us are familiar with turmeric oil. Okay, in the science world it is called curcuma longa. That's a big word. Anyway, so turmeric oil is a flowering plant that belongs to the ginger family. If you cook with ginger, you know how the ginger plant is. That's how turmeric is. Turmeric itself is just that it's a little smaller and a little orangier than ginger. Ginger is more of creamish slash orange, something like that. So, but anyway, it's been said that it's the most important bioactive component and turmeric, I mean the curcumin. Like if you also use cumin, there's a spice called cumin, C-U-M-I-N, it's an Indian spice. I like to use it to cook also, and mostly like to do anything that has to do with meat, burger, things like that. It gives it an awesome taste. Try it out. So anyway, turmeric, over here it says, turmeric infused formula is a miracle worker for visible blemishes. Ladies, guys, I mean especially ladies, we are so much in tune with our skin, more than the men, if I may say. So you know, the antioxidant formula in this oil instantly calms the look of any sign of any redness prone skin. You know how you have redness probably through pimple, acne, you busted one, or just, you know, especially our light skin brothers and sisters, they're prone to having red skin, redness in their skin. So the use of this turmeric oil, even a drop of it on your skin, goes a long way, you know, to help. So turmeric also, that's for the skin. Also for the hair, it helps to fix damaged hair. Even your edges, you wouldn't believe it. My edges was pulled out one time. I went to do a braid called Million Braid. It pulled out my edges so bad. I mean, it was horrible. So I got to learn about turmeric oil, started applying it with other stuff that I apply sometimes, but mostly turmeric oil, and it actually really helped me, and now my edges is way better than it was before. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and read you out the benefits of the turmeric. Now, number one that I mostly love, is that turmeric fights inflammation. Guys, this is one problem I used to have all the time, especially on the foot. Inflammation. That's a swelling of either a joint or a nerve or something. It's not funny. But when I started using turmeric and adding the turmeric powder to my meals, believe me, I started seeing changes. It didn't just happen right away. I had to be steady, I had to be faithful to it. And I did not regret and still not regret using it, okay? So it's very good. That's always my number one thing. And also, I used to have, when I get back to my life, last child, I had this thing on the heel below the foot called plantar fasciitis. Jesus, I do not wish that on anybody. If you've experienced it, you will understand how excruciating the pain can be. Very. I wake up in the morning, I cannot step my foot on the floor. A lot of time I tiptoe. Even at my job, they laugh. They're like an adult that is tiptoeing. They don't understand the pain I'm in. I've gone to the doctor. They give me all these shots of steroids. It only gives me temporary relief. Nothing permanent for almost 4 years. And guess what? When I started introducing turmeric to everything I eat and, you know, taking some zinc and all that magnesium, I didn't know the day stopped. I just realized one day, oh my God, the pain is gone. And up till today, I'm plantar fasciitis free. I mean, turmeric is it. So anyway, so let me read out the benefit here. You can see I have my laptop. It says it's a body cleaning diet. That's what turmeric oil is. You know, turmeric neuropathy, turmeric for diabetes. It's good for diabetes. My brother will testify today because he has type 2 diabetes. And when he started using turmeric oil, not all the time, because you don't want to overdose. There's not been a real, FDA has not really researched it to say, yes, this is it. But you know, for some researchers that are doing their thing elsewhere, they say it's good. And as a witness, it's been helping my brother regulate the insulin in his body. And for me, this has helped me lose belly fat. I used to have a big tummy, you know, with C-section and all that. It takes a while. Sometimes it never goes down. But diet and also adding turmeric to my tea, coffee, you know, has helped me a lot. And my stomach so far, I mean, right now, I could basically wear the regular size I'm supposed to wear. Unlike before, I could wear a bigger size just to accommodate the size of my tummy. It wasn't a funny size. Also, you can use it as a supplement. You know how we have vitamin and all that? It's a supplement. It's also good for arthritis pain. Arthritis, if you have arthritis, my mom suffers arthritis, you know, old age and all that, but I even rub it on her body sometimes when she's complaining. I add it. She doesn't like to take it because she wants to take only her medication. I just put a little drop because some of her medication, I don't want it to kind of interact with it. So just a little bit of it. And if it's just she likes to drink tea, Lipton tea a lot, so I put a little drop there for her and it helps, you know, ease the pain of the arthritis. And of course, she's always constipated. Always, always. Even my kids. Turmeric is a natural product, so I just put a little bit of it. It helps them go lightly. I mean, constipation is not a funny thing if you've ever experienced it. It is not. And it could cause a lot of harm behind, you know what I'm saying? And also, you want to lose that weight? Believe me, it helps. Just a drop of it. Do it constantly, probably like 8 weeks straight. It will surely help. You will see, which you also cutting off some kind of sugary or high-carb food. And with the aid of this, it's going to help with weight loss. You know, your smoothies, throw it in your smoothies. It doesn't take away anything. It doesn't change the taste because turmeric is basically tasteless, all right? So, and for you, ladies and guys that are into beauty, you should know that turmeric is the bomb, okay? Turmeric helps a lot with beauty. I use turmeric for mask. I even use it to whiten my teeth. The oil is awesome. I'm telling you, this oil is just awesome, you know? You can read on it. It is non-greasy. Like I said, antioxidant. I mean, it promotes firm, radiant-looking skin, guys. When you see those wrinkles around here and under your chin, all you need to do is when you wake up and you take your shower, rub it. You don't even need soap in your face. When you're done washing your face, rub it all over your skin constantly. If possible, morning and night. Come back and thank me later. And also, according to what I read, it said the curcumin that was found in turmeric helps to improve cognitive functioning in patients with Alzheimer's disease. I don't have anybody with Alzheimer's disease. That's a brain loss. I mean, you know, people that tend to forget things and remember probably things that happened dungeon years back. You know, he said this can be attributed to its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. So if you have somebody with Alzheimer's, you can try it. Disclaimer, whatever you read on Google, internet, whatever you hear on social media, try to consult with your doctor all the time before applying or using any of this. Because some of us have some medications that do not need these things in our body. So always consult with your physician to see if you should use this or not. Very important. So the next thing is infection. Many different superbugs are infecting the world today. Yes, we know that, especially now in summer, there's so many bugs everywhere. Even when you have nets and all that in your house, when you open the window, open the door, they follow you right away. And of these bugs, you know, most of them can cause some sort of infection and illness that are difficult to treat, okay? To get rid of even. So one of the most common superbugs that are all over the news these days is MRSA. In nursing homes, you hear that all the time, okay? And you know, and all this infection, they have been resistant to regular antibiotics that we take. So you can use this. The good news is that the black seed oil might be able to help with these superbugs, you know? It has been found in many of these superbug cases that it helps to slow down or stop the spread of MRSA altogether. I'm trying to be fast, guys. I don't want this video to be too long. Well, now this I'm interested in. I don't know how true, but I am really interested in fertility. Black seed oil has several proven health benefits. Perhaps, like I said, one of the most interesting is that it might be able to help naturally improve fertility. Now, if you're a man that has low sperm count, or you know, anything that has with you not being able to impregnate a woman, you might consider this. You might consider this. Read about it more, please. Ask your doctor about using black seed oil. Read about it. It says, okay, a randomized placebo controlled clinical trial evaluated whether or not black seed oil might be able to help men who have abnormal sperm. The control group took 2.5 ml of black seed oil each day for 2 months. Each day, they didn't fail. Wow. For 2 months. And the result found that the group that took the black seed oil each day saw great improvements in their sperm counts. In addition, there were improvements in semen volume and sperm motility. Are you going through that issue? Don't be ashamed to talk. Don't be ashamed to ask questions. Please read about black seed oil. Talk to your doctor about this and give it a try. For 2 months, just 2.5 ml, give it a try. Also, cholesterol, high cholesterol. My mother is also a victim of this. So I try to, you know, that's part of the reason why I give it to her, because it also helps. You know, studies have been conducted of the effects of black seed oil for cholesterol levels. And it has been found that using a low dose, guys, please focus on the dosage. Low dose of black seed oil on a regular basis can help to lower bad cholesterol level. And also even at glucose level, like I said, I mean, this is a very nice oil, as I see, and also as I know. And number 13, anxiety. Do you have somebody that's always anxious or is going through depression or showing signs of depression? Just give them a little dose of this. It may help. I think it may help, you know. If it is something that you think will help somebody in your family or somebody you know, go ahead and introduce them. People who suffer from anxiety often suffer with depression. Check it out, please. Because anxiety can lead to, you know, sadness and not being able to participate fully in things they used to love to do. They just don't want to be bothered. So introduce this to them. It might help. And last but not the least, indigestion. Preparing a tincture from black seed is quite commonly used to help loss of appetite. If you have loss of appetite or you're having diarrhea, you know, even constipation. Black seed also, you know, help with nausea and to stop vomiting. This just a little bit, probably 1 ml, or if you read on it or ask your doctor, you know, the calming effects of the oil can help to ease some of the symptoms that you might be experiencing. These are great oils you can use. Turmeric oil, black seed oil. Do not mistake them for each other. They both have cumin. This is original cumin. This is black cumin. They're wonderful. I'm happy to share this with you. Please, I'm sorry for making this video long, but go ahead and read about this. Include it in your diet each day. Try it out. It doesn't hurt. It's not harmful if taken in a low dosage. Okay? Thank you for joining me today. It's been a pleasure to share this with you. We learn every day. I was happy to learn this and use it, and it's working for my family and I. Give it a try. It may do the same for you. Thank you for joining me. Stay safe. Stay blessed. If you haven't subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. God bless you all. Bye.